Hi. Question in the PhD qualifying exam, University of Montreal in 2010. Let A be a matrix of the field R. Question 1. Choose that A is diagonalizable. Question 2. Find a matrix P such that P is invertible and inverse P times A times P is diagonal. Solution. Question 1. The determinant of lambda I minus A equals this one. This one gives the eigenvalues lambda equals 1 or 2. First, we consider the eigenvalue equals 1. Eigenvalue equals 1, the multiplicity is 2. Then, the matrix lambda I minus A equals this one. Consider the equation, this one. The augmented matrix for this equation is that one. This gives this solution. And this one is y equals minus z. Then the solution equals that one. So the eigenspace with the eigenvalue equals 1 equals the space generated by these two vectors. This gives the dimension of the eigenspace equals 2. Now, consider the eigenvalue equals 2 with multiplicity 1. Then, the matrix lambda I minus A equals this one. Consider this equation. We obtain the solution x equals 0, y equals 0, and z is free. So the solution is this one. So the corresponding eigenspace equals the space generated by this vector. And consequently, the dimension of this space equals 1. We conclude that the eigenvalue equals 1 with multiplicity, the dimension of corresponding space equals 2. And the eigenvalue equals 2 with multiplicity 1. The dimension of the corresponding eigenspace equals 1. This implies A is diagonalizable. Question 2. We should find the P such that P minus A P equals a diagonal matrix D. P is given by these vectors 1, 0, 0, 0, minus 1, 1, and 0, 0, 1. So it is this one. From these operations, we find the inverse of P equals this one. And the inverse P times A times P equals a diagonal matrix D. Thanks for watching. Bye.